The race officials have disabled DRS due to the weather conditions. Ahead is slower in sector 2, see if you can pass him. Thank you. We've got a great chance of taking this guy. Come on, we know you can do it. We expect the rain to stop in around 15 minutes' time. 15 minutes. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. The car ahead has just done a low 1 minute 43. We need to improve on that if we want to catch them. Tires are locking. Try moving the brake balance to the rear. Try to overtake him. The car behind is only a second down on you. 1 second. The car ahead is holding you up. We need to pass. You're currently faster in sector one. Let's not stay behind this car for long. We need to get past. Nice driving. That was the fastest lap of the race. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. We'll be right back. Okay, looks like the weather is going to improve shortly. Rain will ease off in 5 minutes' time. Come on, we need to get past this guy. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing. We advise mix two. We're comfortable at the moment. Lap times are looking good. You're faster than the car ahead in sector one. Use that advantage to get past. We'll be right back. car behind is trying to save fuel. It's time to switch over to the dry tire. Pit in and change your tires. We're faster than the guy ahead in Sector 1. Let's see if we can use that to our advantage. Fuel is good, fuel is good. We can move to Mix 2 or 3 if you need it. Pit crew will ready option tyres for your next stop. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. We fitted you with a set of the option tyres. Option tyres, you have two stops remaining. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. got a great chance of taking this guy. Come on, we know you can do it. Go for the overtake. A little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. We'll be right back. tyres have picked up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off. To overtake him. The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Mix three. Let's take this guy. Let this guy hold us up much longer. Pass him. Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip. It looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We're ready for you. Box in this lap. Your tyres are pretty worn, you should come in and get them changed. Easy, watch you don't take each other off. Flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks.